Tonight on Eyewitness News at 11, the shooting of an unarmed man prompts a grand jury to recommend changes in the way the NYPD fights crime. Also, clues as to why one community has become a cancer cluster. And a vision quest the extremes people can go to improve their eyesight dramatically. Details in our special report, Seeing is Believing, at 11.